Scientists have discovered something equally amazing and alarming. Apparently, there's a big black hole party going on at the center of our galaxy, and we're not invited. Welcome back to IO, I'm Charlotte Dobre. I can just picture that black hole party now. It's a great party, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Way better than the last one. Ladies and gentlemen, Ron Mackenzie Laferge. Since as far back as 1931, scientists hypothesized that at the center of our galaxy and most other galaxies, there are supermassive black holes. The first signal presence of a black hole was picked up in 1931. Black holes emit no visible light or radiation, which makes them really hard to observe using current methods. But apparently, thanks to a new method, it seems that at the center of our galaxy, the Milky Way, there isn't one supermassive black hole. There are thousands. 10 to 20,000 is the current estimate. 12 of these black holes are within just 3 light years of the galactic center of our galaxy, known as Sagittarius A. Scientists at Columbia University found them using info from NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory. They detected them using a new method, where they measured X-ray signatures emitted by stars orbiting the black holes. Sagittarius A is believed to be surrounded by this many black holes because of the huge halos of dust and gas in the vicinity. I know you're probably thinking, okay, 10,000 black holes, that doesn't sound too settling. Black holes have immense gravitational pull. You get sucked into one of those bad boys, it's over. And 10,000 black holes? Is there a chance that Earth could get sucked into this black hole party and never be able to leave? Sagittarius A is 4 million times the mass of our sun. It's around 26,000 light years from Earth, or 9.5 trillion kilometers. So really? This black hole party is pretty far away, like too far away to take an Uber. And truth be told, the Milky Way contains way more black holes than just these 10,000 at the center. It is estimated that there's around 100 million in the Milky Way alone. One last interesting fact, a new black hole forms somewhere in our galaxy every second of every day. So we've probably got a better chance of being sucked into a parasitic relationship with a lone black hole than the black hole party at the center of our galaxy. Ugh, story of my life. These findings were published in the scientific journal Nature. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna respond to some comments now. Karuto Kirito said, yay, they put memes in their videos now. Shout out to Dylan, our editor, for the memes. Beep. Weep, beep. Han said, Charlotte, why are you so clever? I don't know. Born this way. The Truth Revealed said, Charlotte is so overrated. I didn't even know that I was rated anything. I'm just here to tell you guys the news and make you laugh, and if I brightened even one person's day, I'm content. Welcome to the end screen. This is where I tell you to subscribe to IO and smash the thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. By the way, we are announcing the winner of our giveaway in our 5 p.m. video today, so stay tuned. Are you still watching? How about you watch a new video, or like a playlist of videos, like that one right there. Alright, that's it for me, and I'll see you in another IO video.